I'm Rims Jamaldin, captain of the college team in 2013. It was a great honor being appointed as the Royal College captain in 2013. It was one of my childhood dreams to represent the college at the highest level, and I was one of the few to be nominated as the captain in 2013 and lead this great team towards the Bradby. So leading the team in 2013 was not an easy task because the team I had was a very young team, and getting them in line towards the journey of Bradby was quite a difficult task that I had. But facing all those challenges in 2013, I was somehow able to overcome the challenges I had. The most cherished moment in my rugby career would be the 2010 Bradby, which was my first Bradby I represented my college in. So the most unforgettable moment for me would be is scoring two tries against Trinity in my first Bradby Shield encounter. And also it helped my team, it helped to boost my team to ultimately win the glorious Bradby Shield in 2013 by beating the Lions in their own den. The Bradby Shield means everything to me, and as a Royalist it means the world to me, and I was lucky enough to lead the team during the Bradby Shield in my year, and it was one of the greatest achievements I would always cherish. So I would also like to wish the 2019 team all the very best and bring back the shield to where it belongs.